How the Avestas agreed to create a place where they would all live together. And how Ayana, the beloved daughter of the Father, created in this world a beautiful garden filled with life. And how Angramanyu, the Prince of Darkness, visited his siblings and lived with them.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is Burr, the white gem, an opal of perfect purity, guardian of the Tomb of the Sword, mounted in crystal cut from the rock as a symbol of the purity of the eternal snows of the frozen mountains.